I can simplify the Marika story for you. Marika wanted a break from Godfrey. She made a male alter ego called Radagon. Radagon fell in love on the battlefield with Renala. Radagon then left Renala to give birth as Marika to create the most horrible boss in the game. Then she met the government. Hyuhyu.